Hey, this is Patrick from punktorah, and you're watching Judaism in 30 Seconds.
What is God? The Bible doesn't tell us that much about what God is. But the Bible does talk about how we should have a relationship with God, and that the more we act godly, the more we become like God, and the better and better our relationship becomes. So while the Bible doesn't specifically say what God stuff is, it does say how to be godly, and we should behave in that way and worry less about the what of God.